Got some breaking news now. Turkey claims it's killed the leader of ISIS. The country's president announcing Turkish forces neutralised the suspected chief of the terror organisation in Syria over the weekend. Earlier reports suggested the ISIS leader had blown himself up after being surrounded.